just to the west of exit Elephant Rock Lookout. They are currently walking on top of a rock. Mahogany. It's really Gina, I've got.
The Piccadilly female has been seen now twice in this area. These rocks and the sand river provide a perfect place for a den. Female leopards choose areas like this to afford the safety for their cub when they are off hunting, allowing the cub to hide in the many small crevices between the rocks that has been created by nature over hundreds of years. The cub is still fairly nervous of our presence. However, this is the beginning of the habituation process that even its mother went through, establishing that we are no threat, affording a glimpse into the secret life of a mother leopard and her cub. This leopard cub is completely dependent on its mother for food and protection. Great odds are stacked against it. It is best to stay close. A bit further downstream in the sand river, lions and leopards have confronted one another.
Stations 2 lionesses and single male have now returned to the area of the flat rock male. He's currently treed in an apple leaf tree.
Lionesses of the Kambula Pride and the Gowrie Male Coalition have chased the flat rock male leopard up into the branches of the tree, with the Nkoveni female also seeking safety in the branches of a nearby tree as well. Leopards have the effective ability to climb trees, more so than their feline cousins, the lions. With the leopard out of reach high up in the tree, the lions lose interest and move off. Now that the lions have moved off, the flat rock male tentatively begins to descend the tree. Close by, the Nkoveni female also descends her tree, following after the flat rock male. The Nkoveni female is also a recent mother. Tensions running high with the presence of lions nearby, as well as the flat rock male, all concerning for a mother leopard who cannot find her cub. The lions are not far off. The Nkoveni female needs to find the flat rock male and lure him away from where she is keeping her young cub. She spots him and proceeds to stay close to him. Sometimes getting too close. That sound could have attracted the lions. Safe and sound in the high branches of the apple leaf tree. With the heat of the day approaching, the flat rock male ascends into a sausage tree, keeping a watchful eye for the lions that might be close by. The Nkoveni female, very easy to identify due to her missing her right eye, which she has been without now for almost 2 years, which we think she lost in a fight with another leopard.
Thank you.